This is Peter Hopkins calling in with an update from Equine IR San Diego. Here we are, September 24th at the DoubleTree Hotel in San Diego. Today is the second day of our Equine IR training class, and here we have 11 more students just eager for the next day and more hands-on training in the application of equine thermography. We spent the entire first day learning anatomical structure, imaging techniques, and analysis of images, including some case studies. And we spent today, the second day, hands-on training for several hours out at Clues Ranch, where we spent time with four horses, and students had a chance to learn saddle fitting technique and imaging all the way to the full horse scan. Everybody's really excited about the opportunities, about getting out there and starting their practices. Students have come to our class from all around the world. In fact, one student all the way from Australia made his way here, as well as students from Canada and all across the United States. Equine IR is very excited to have more students practicing the art of helping people and their horses. You can learn more about us at equineir.com. This is Peter Hopkins. We'll see you on the trail.